It's definitely giving beach vibe, definitely giving island vibe, definitely giving I need to be out of town vibe. Alright y'all, so now I have this black bustier here or corset, you know. But I love this outfit. I love this. I love how it fits. It's not sliding down. And I have a smaller chest, so I was really worried about that when I ordered it. But honestly, y'all, if you have a small chest, definitely get this. If you like stepping on tops, it does hold. It does have a zipper in the back where you can zip it, and it does stay up. I really do like this. I decided to pair this with some black heels. These are from Miss Lola's. And then, you know, I just paired it with some regular jeans, some cute little jeans. I thought it would look cute with this. And of course, you know, I had to pair it with a purse. And you know, I had to pair it with the green. I thought the green make it pop. You know, it's really, it's a basic outfit. But at the same time, I feel like when it's basic, you want something that complements it. And I feel like a splash of green just puts it together, okay? So yeah, I decided to pair it with this. Yeah, I really do like this fit. This is perfect, honestly, just going out with your girls. Or just, you know, going on a little date. Or whatever you want to do, but it's honestly a cute outfit. And I like it. So next I have this white, plain, basic top. This crop. It really is cute. I really do like this. I wanted to show you guys this top before I paired it with a jacket. So you guys can see how it looks without the top, without the jacket. So by itself, basically, how short it is. And whatnot. So this is it. I wanted to show y'all something with it because it was too basic with the white top, and I did not want to come on this camera with just this white top. So yes, I had to pair it with something. But like I said, y'all, this is not from Shein. It's from Forever 21. I don't know if they have this anymore. I got it on sale. Sorry, guys. But like I said, it's about the white top. All right, y'all. So the next outfit is a collared black and white design shirt. I'm not really sure what the design is, to be honest, but it is cute. It's more of a blue when you look at it. Like on the picture on Shein, it does look black, but when you can, you know, have it in person, it's giving off more of a navy blue mixed with black, and then of course the white design. But it is still cute. Like, I'm sure from the camera view it is black, but when I look up, you know, look at it up close, it does give a navy blue look to it with a mixture of black in, like I said. But like I said, it's cute. It is see-through, so just be mindful of that. So you will need to wear either nipple coverings or, you know, a strapless bra or whatever you choose, but just know that it is see-through. So keep that in the back of your mind. And then I just had to pair it with some regular black jeans. These are not from Shein, but you know, I decided to pair it with some jeans and then some. I was kind of going back and forth either black or red, so I decided to do red because I felt like I was already having the black going on here. So I decided to pair up with red heels instead. And these heels are not from Shein either, they're from Miss Lola's. Yeah, let me put these glasses on so y'all can see. Yes. Yes, y'all. What are y'all waiting for? Go ahead and grab it up, okay? Period. It's cute. Okay. This is cute. This is a zebra print maxi dress, y'all. It is see-through though. Can we put that out there, okay? Disclaimer, it is see-through. But besides that, it's still cute. Like, you can wear this as a cover-up. Or if you want to, you know, you can wear this out besides the beach as well. Just depending on your flavor, okay? Whatever you want from it. Okay, now listen to what other people say. If you want to wear it outside, besides the beach, do that boo. If you want to wear this cover up, do that boo. Who cares? Live your life. I'm going to put on a hat with this so y'all can see. If you decide to wear it to the beach, how you can pair it with some. This hat is so big, y'all. Oh my god. Like, this hat is so big. I don't even know if I have it on right. Well, this is it, y'all. It does match the heel, that's why I put it with it, but y'all, this is it. This is a big hat now. If you're not really a big fan of big hats, skip past this one. It's really big. It will shade you from the sun though, but this is really big. This is perfect for summer. So y'all go ahead and go grab her up, okay? Because this is giving. Okay, y'all? I'm feeling it. I don't know about y'all, but yeah, I'm feeling it. So next we have this beautiful blue slash white print dress. I'm not really sure what the prints are, y'all, but they are cute. It is cute. It is giving. I haven't seen a lot of people pick green out of this dress. They have multiple colors. It was like blue, green, and some other two colors. I can't remember. But I decided to pick blue because I was like, I want to be different. And I feel like blue is going to like pop. And I actually am happy I went with blue instead of green because y'all love green. But this blue is giving. I really do like this. This is form fitting. This is see-through as well. Let me put that out there. Disclaimer. This is see-through. So like I said, be mindful of what you wear underneath or what you don't wear. Whatever you choose, but just know it's see-through. So you can wear this as a cover-up, I'm sure. Or you can wear this going out. And this is so cute. Oh my goodness. Like, oh my gosh. But so next I have this beautiful green, black, blue mixture of color skirt, y'all. I definitely love this skirt. It's very form-fitting. Well, it's not form-fitting. It's more of a flowy skirt, as you can see. I don't know why I say form-fitting, but it's flowy, and it does fit. This is the extra small, so it's not sliding down or anything. Now, I'm sure you can dress this up more, but I didn't want to take away from the skirt itself, so I decided to just pair with like a basic black top, some basic platform black shoes. I didn't really want to take away from, like I said, the skirt because I felt like the skirt, y'all need to be able to just pay attention to the skirt. And I do have these black glasses from Shein. They're sunglasses. These are really cute, y'all. They had different designs. I think they have like three more designs, but I just got all black this time. But this is so cute. I love this outfit. It's definitely giving beach vibes, definitely giving island vibes, definitely giving I need to be out of town vibes. But this is cute. I definitely recommend getting this skirt, y'all. It is flowy, has a nice little slit on the side, so you know you like showing a little leg like myself. What you doing, girl? Go ahead and get her because this is it. Okay, so y'all, next I have, I'm gonna do it separately because this was sold separately. So next I have this green skirt. It's the same skirt that was in the previous skirt, except this is green. The other one was brown and black. So this one is green, but it's same style, same slit, same form-fitting fit. And then this one, the top, is a different top. This is so cute, y'all. It's like a silk material. Again, detail of the design, but it's really cute. The color scheme of this shirt is yellow, brown, green, white, tan, and maybe a little orange in there. I'm not sure, but it's cute. I do like this. This is definitely giving vacation vibes, date night vibes. I would definitely wear this if I was going out to eat or something at a nice little restaurant. I would definitely wear this. This is very nice, y'all. I do recommend getting this. Like I said, it was sold separately. I did not buy this as a set, but baby, I put it together like it was a set, okay? But definitely, like I said, go with it and go into Shein and go ahead and grab this up because this is giving. So next I have this cute dress. I'm definitely feeling this. It's different, but I'm definitely feeling this. I like the design. I like, you know, it is short. Let me say that. Let me put that out there. This dress is short. So just be mindful of that when you're purchasing. If you don't really like short dresses, this dress is short. But overall, this dress is really cute. I give it a 10 out of 10. And then I decided to just pair this with some boots and some shades, some black shades. Simple, but yet cute. So next I have this snake print. I think it's snake print, but it's green, it's snake print. We just gonna go with it. Snake print dress. I really do like this. It is flowy. It's not the form-fitting type dress that I usually wear, But I do like how flowy it is. I do like how light it is. It's not heavy at all. It's really light. It's not see-through. It's not a see-through dress, but it is light. The material is really light. It's not heavy. So this would be perfect honestly for the summer. This could be worn for a date night, vacation vibes. It's really just giving all types of vibes for me. I would just wear this anywhere because it's cute and it's giving. So definitely, y'all, go ahead and grab her up while you can, okay? And then I decided to pair it with some basic black heels. Not doing too much. I didn't want to take away from the dress itself because this dress is or does have a lot going on with it, with the design. So I did not want to overshadow it with the heels, okay? Because you can barely see the heels itself already. So I decided to just wear some basic black with this. And y'all, I love it. Shanna, Shane, whatever you want to call it, keep doing you, boo. Alright guys, so here I got this cute form-fitting off-white dress. It's very much giving, snatching the body right up. I love this, y'all. I've always wanted like a white dress like this, and this is doing the job for me, okay? And then I decided to pair it with some green heels from Miss Lola's. And I need to go ahead and sponsor me already because they do. So next I have this beautiful, beautiful dress. Let me fix it, hold on. Well, y'all, I love this dress. This is so cute. It's a blue and white dress. The patterns are flowers. It reminds me of like Cinderella. I get Cinderella vibes from this dress, but this is form fitting. The only thing is it's long. So if you're short, it may drag. And I'm wearing heels and it's still dragging. So just be mindful that if you don't want it to drag, you can always get it altered if you don't want that. But I'm probably just gonna leave it how it is because it seems it's cute. I don't know, I like it like this. If you're tall, you probably got an extra point of baby. And then this dress, oh, I can already imagine it. Like my little sister should probably wear this because she would look amazing in this. But this is so cute. I think anybody would look amazing in this, honestly, because it's just giving. It's like form fitting, yet it just, it's so cute. So next I have this green dress. I'm not really sure how I feel about it. Like, I feel like I have shoulder pads on football or something. Like, I feel like I'm gonna be on the field real quick. It's really throwing me off. But the dress itself is cute. I do like it. I do like this middle part here. You will probably have to wear, you know, nipple coverings or the boob tape because, you know, the wrong move, you might have a little malfunction, child. So just be mindful of that when purchasing this. I had to just pair this with some simple shoes, some nude shoes with clear straps. This dress, it is cute though. I do like it. It's cute. It's different. It's cute. Like, I'm staring at myself like, do I like it? But I like it. I like it.